Hey everybody, it's your boy Sato Tips, aka Marco Polo. I'm back with another special video. I'm gonna be doing a part 2 on meta pets, as you guys been recommending me to do so. A lot of you guys have been saying this token is a scam, and a lot of you guys have been saying you guys 10 to 20x your money, your initial investments. If you guys are new around here, make sure you smash the subscribe button below, because at 2,000 subscribers, I'm gonna be giving $1,000 worth of cryptocurrency to one lucky winner that is currently following me. So if you guys want to be entered, it's not too late. We still haven't hit that mark. We're super close, and thank you guys for 1800 subscribers. We're gonna hit that mark very soon and shortly if you guys smash the subscribe button below. Leave a comment section if you guys have a meta pets token, and if you guys have double or triple x your initial investments. I already made a part 1 to this video about talking about it and saying the potential of it. If you guys invested this token roughly a week back when I made this video on November 26th, you would have probably 3 to 4x your initial investments. But right now the market is actually down for meta pets. So hopefully you guys took your initial profits and sold it at all-time high and rebuying it at when it's the all-time low again to make more profits in the coming future. But beforehand, let's get right into the video. We could see it's actually down 30% from the past 24 hours, and the 24-hour trading volume is actually $6 million. And that is a pretty good amount of number we could see, but it's actually down 13% as well. But I'm gonna go on my YouTube video that I talked about it roughly, it was a week ago on November 26th. We could see here that the 24-hour trading volume was actually right over $2 million. So that means we've already tripled the trading volume on this token. Even though the market is down now, it's still triple what it was a week ago. And we could see the diluted market cap is actually $11 million. And when we scroll down, this is the graph that we're going to see in the past 7 days. So when I talked about it was on November 26th. That was right here. I made a video with you guys right here, right before the peak on the token. And it was actually trending on number 7 or 8 on CoinMarketCap. And currently it's actually trending on number 4. So I made a video here and we could see there was roughly 10, 11 zeros in front of it. And if you guys bought it here when I told you so, you could have easily sold it at here at its all-time peak in the next few days and you would have triple 4x your money. But then a lot of people got out of it right here, we could see. But then here when this happened on November 29, why this got pretty much, it was a huge drop to it. And then we see it tried recovering and then dropped back down again. We're gonna cover why this token had a big drop, but it wasn't a rug pull or anything. I have on their Twitter page, we could see when we scroll up here, it should tell us why it dropped. So they actually tweeted saying, "We have eyes everywhere watching us. Retractments are normal and healthy for charts, and we just hit one, but with the help of our diamond-handed warriors in our community, we have bounced and are coming together. Together is how we push this 100 mil and beyond." And when we go scroll down here, we could see that on November 29, they actually tweeted out right before that thing happened, "Another present will deserve to our investor community. Without you, we were nothing. $100,000 burned in the less than 24 hours. So they ended up burning $100,000 worth of this token, and $50,000 was burned on BSC scan itself in the past 24 hours. So we're not gonna say that actually the effect of this market dropping is because of the burn token, because if the burn token was actually, it's gonna cause the price to go inflation, go higher. I personally feel like what happened this year is someone with a lot of value, a lot of holdings, actually sold their standings and they ended up just taking their profits, or they watched my video, they initially invested. Because if you guys invested when I made the video, you guys, if you put $1,000, you could have easy take out $5,000 to $10,000 if you guys sold it at the right time. And we can see here, we're gonna go see on BSC scan how many holders they have. They're currently sitting at 22,000 holders. And when I made the video a week ago, right around here, I'm gonna see as well. Okay, this is where we're gonna see it. On BSC scan, there was actually 10,000 holders. So it's already over doubled, not even a week, 4 days ago, this token already doubled its holders, and we could see on Twitter as well, they currently have over 12,000 followers, and when I made that video 4 days back, they only had 9,900 followers. We could see they're actually growing a lot, and they also got audited by Pink Ecosystem as well. And we're gonna go check on their website to see if anything has changed beside the market actually dropping on this token. I'm guessing pretty much someone with a lot of value just took out their holdings and sold out. Because if it was a rug pull, we would have seen this token go all the way down pretty much, or it would have rocketed up and then dropped right back down as well. We don't see that happening. We can see it's trying to build some form of foundations to stability the balance of what this token is going to end up being really worth, because it could be worth really this, or it could be worth the highest, or even worth more than what it is actually. So if you guys are new around here, make sure you smash on the subscribe button below for more videos like this if you guys want to see, and I will make sure to give you guys the earliest updates on the newest gem, just like this video that I made roughly a week back. If you guys got early on it, you would have taken some big potential profits out of it. But it's not too late now, because this token, if you guys want to see what it's all about, go watch my first video. I'm gonna leave a link in the description video. I'm explaining what this token is, what it's all about, and why this token is actually gonna 10x your money in the coming months, and what the foundation of it is. And I was right, this token blew up after my video. It just went up all the way. And we're gonna go on their page right here on MetaPets. We could see, I'm gonna check out their token's website to see if anything has actually changed. We could see here nothing. It's pretty much saying MetaPets, own your own pet in the metaverse. This actually added a YouTube video. This wasn't there last time. And if you guys don't know what this token is about, it's about you owning a pet. It could be a dog, the dog, a cat, a horse, anything, a cow. And you could actually earn passive income with your pets. You could make them walk for dog shows. You could go have a cat, people come touch it, whatever you could, that you could do in this universe. You could do it in Meta universe and earn passive income. Your cows can milk, and you could sell the milk to the farmers. You could have your own farming, and for you to get those pets, you have to do it through Meta Pets itself. And we don't see anything actually changing. We could see their whole crew, best team ever. Actually, they didn't have a picture of their team. It was not documented. I think I said that in my last video, and since then they actually documented their team. And we could see here Dan Z is the chief executive officer, so the CEO of Meta Pets itself. That's pretty interesting. We could see him, he posted a picture of him on its website. And everything else is pretty much the same. If you guys want to go see that video, I'll leave it in the description below. So I'm going to tell you guys, this token, I don't personally think it's a scam. I don't see any rug pulls. I don't see any negative signs on it. I personally believe this token was, the reason it dropped is because someone just ended up selling a lot of worth of their value. And that happens. That is normal. When a token is so cheap, someone invests $5,000 to $6,000 in it, obviously. And then when they get their profits, their 4x, 5x their money, they're gonna take their initial profits out, and that's gonna cause the market to drop, especially when the total market value is roughly around $6 million right now, and someone with roughly $100,000 worth is gonna make the token crash. If you guys are new around here, make sure you smash the subscribe button below. Leave a comment what you think about this token, and if you believe this token is going to recover from that drop, or if this token is just going to start going all the way to the bottom. And if you guys are holding any Meta Pets, let me know as well. If I should get onto it early as well. I personally bought some, but then I sold it when it was going up. I should have held it, diamond handed it, and made some more profits. Like you guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget, I'm not a financial advisor. Do your own research. Take care, guys. Peace.